subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from News.
हमने कभी हिंसा में यकीन नहीं किया, ये आंदोलन के भट्टी से निकली हुई आम आदमी पार्टी है।
Delhi Minister Satyendar Jain, who is on fast with his colleagues CM Arvind Kejriwal, Gopal Rai and Deputy CM Manish Sisodia at LG Anil Baijal's home, has been hospitalized last night. Jain complained of high ketone level, headache, body ache, difficulty in breathing and difficulty in passing urine. However, Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal said that Jain's health is stable now. Meanwhile, a sit-in protest by Aam Aadmi Party leaders against alleged strike being observed by IS officers in Delhi has gained support by CPM. News Desk.